Punk Revolution now! Today we're going to be reviewing Soul Glo, a punk band. They released a new EP. Soul Glo, Soul Glo first caught my attention with their album they released last year, which I thought was really fucking cool. Very creative, aggressive, fun, wild, crazy. Just crazy punk. I love crazy punk. With blending together hip-hop in their music, which I thought was like really creative. And I mean, it was clear to me that this is a very ambitious band, so I wanted to keep my eye on them. So I'm excited now. They released this new EP, which we're reviewing here today. Songs to Yeet at the Sun, which I think sounds like fun. I am number one. Let us go on run. Start by taking a look at the album cover. It'll be fun. This is clearly a photo of someone yeeting at the sun. I don't know what yeeting at the sun is. Can someone explain to me what yeeting at the sun is? I don't need to be explained because you can look at the EP album cover and it's going to show you. You got to do this at the sun and you're yeeting at the sun. Today I learned how to yeet at the sun. This is already a fantastic EP, folks. I'm gonna get you right now and just tell you, this is a freaking really sick EP. I really loved Soul Glo's album from last year. This year, they honed in all their strengths, improved production, improved consistency, improved songwriting. The opening track, Quietly Do the Right Thing, that is a song that is so fucking exhilarating. It's moving at the speed of light. You don't know what's going on. It's keeping you on your toes the whole time. Frankly, this whole EP is keeping you on your toes the whole time. You think you start to understand it, and all of a sudden it fucks you up with some other crazy shit. Well, Quietly Do the Right Thing is just a great example of that. So linear, so aggressive, so fast, so dissonant. And even though it's so dissonant and like screamo power violence and so dissonant, they also somehow managed to make it really catchy. So it's nice, like tension and release to keep you on your toes and keep you interested, keep you wondering what's gonna happen next. Like I said, very, very linear songwriting. And once you start to kind of understand, like, okay, so maybe this is like a really, just like really fun, catchy sort of hardcore EP. Then they freaking bring in the piano and they're banging on the freaking piano. It's like you're putting freaking piano in your hardcore punk. Who does that? And it's so fun. It's like very rock and roll. It's like we're just here to have freaking rock and roll while the vocalist is freaking losing his mind frantically. So it almost sounds like the vocalist of Siege, which is an amazing power violence band. It's just like, okay, this is fucking crazy. This is just pure craziness. It's pure craziness. And then it gets crazier when the next song comes on and it's a freaking literal fucking hip-hop song. A fucking abstract hip-hop song in the middle of your hardcore EP. And that's fucking crazy. But it makes sense. It kind of feels natural. Like, okay, this band is crazy, so of course they're gonna do something this crazy. So ultimately what you got here is clearly a very ambitious EP that is just taking so many influences and just throwing so much fun, crazy stuff at you. Even though this is a very aggressive EP that feels very, very powerful, very punk, powerful punk, which I love. At the end of the day, this is just like a lot of fun to listen to and also very creative. My only complaint would be that the song 2K, which is the hip hop song right in the middle of the EP, that's a really cool concept. It's a really cool song. I do feel like it is pretty significantly less intense than the rest of the songs on the EP, which I feel like it does slow the momentum of the EP down a bit, but overall it's still a really cool song and a really cool concept to put a song like that in this EP, so it's really not a major flaw, honestly. So this comes down to being one of the best punk releases of the year, for sure, without a doubt. I'm giving this a 9 out of 10, really cool stuff, fantastic job, Soul Glo. I cannot wait to see what you do next. You're a really cool band. I'm a big fan. You're a very punk band. Punk Revolution now. The Punk Revolution has begun, and we shall do whatever it takes to finish. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the button at the bottom to Punk Revolution now.